His small size was no match for the rather large wind that was fiercely blowing.
Happy Wednesday, Piglet. Oh, oh, I'm unraveling! Hang on tight, Piglet!
Who is it?
It's me, the prince. May I go in?
Well, I say now, someone has pasted Piglet on my window. Well, well, Pooh too. Do come in and make yourselves comfortable. Am I correct in assuming it's a rather blustery day outside?
Yes, sir, Owl. It's a very, very blustery day. That reminds me. Happy Wednesday, Owl.
My good fellow, I wouldn't go as far as to call it a Wednesday.
Is there honey in that pot?
Oh, yes, yes, of course. Help yourself. Now, as I was saying, this is just a mild spring zephyr compared to the big wind of 67. Oh, I remember the big blue well.
I remember this one, too.
It was the year my aunt Clara went to the... sang soprano
with the London
Opera. Thank you, Pooh. You see, her constant practicing so unnerved my aunt that she laid a seagull egg by mistake. Oh! Oh, oh, oh. Well, I say now, someone has... Pooh, did you do that?
I don't think so.
But though for Pooh and his honey, it was a happy Wednesday indeed.